Nelson Coffin, Varsity Sports Network, talking to Noah Riley, Century Guard. Talk about what you guys did tonight beyond the arc.
Your three-point shooting tonight was off the charts, I thought.
Was that the plan to go outside and bring them out? Or?
Yeah, we're a good shooting team, and as long as we're doing our offense, running it, we can find our shooters that are open, get them open, and knock down the shots.
The coach's son, what's his first?
Justin.
Justin. Yeah. Justin went off in the second.
Yeah.
Gave you a lift. I don't think he scored before or after that, but talk about that piece. I think that's when you guys kind of had to do maybe.
He hit 2 threes back to back.
Yep.
And that really gave us a spark in our offense, and we kept rolling with it.
He doesn't start.
No, he does.
Oh, he does.
He does.
Yeah. So that gave you guys a spark?
That gave us a spark, and we continued with it, and we were able to get out the win.
Now, they beat you at group games, right?
Yeah.
What was the difference this time?
Playing harder, getting to the hole. As soon as you get to the hole, look for the kick, we'll go attacking strong and finish. Did a good job of doing that tonight.
Strong and finish. Did you, I'm sure you came in expecting to win, but you guys went by 20.
Yeah.
I mean, talk about that, how you kind of blew them out. Didn't
I mean, they're a good, hard team. They play really hard.
Yeah.
And you know they're going to give it their all when they come and play us. But we have the capability to do that to teams, and when we get on the run, we keep going.
Is this your guys' biggest win in the NCAA?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
What was your best game in the
league? We played during the Liberty Holiday tournament. We played Kentucky. We beat them 95-50 something.
You scored 95?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. How big? You guys are now tied for the county, the first place in the county. How important is it to win the county championship for you guys?
I mean, that's one of our goals.
Okay.
But
your goals beyond that?
Yeah, we take one game at a time. Keep going how we're going. We'll see where it leads to.
You're a senior?
I'm a junior.
You're a junior. Is this your, you know how many points you scored tonight?
No, sir.
Okay. What's your top game of this year? So, you personally?
Personally?
Yeah.
I'm not sure, but all I know is we just keep going on this one streak and keep winning.
It's a team spirit. Yeah. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.